they celebrated a new club goal-scoring record set by Peter Lorimer. The previous Leeds record, 154 league goals by the great John Charles, was broken after Leeds, already one up, were awarded a penalty as Donnelly was upended in the box by Oldham's hooligan. Perhaps it wasn't exactly the way Peter Lorimer wanted to break the record, but this successful conversion of the penalty took his total to 155 goals. And that really is a marvellous effort.